Hello everyone, I am Asad Patel from Orchid School in class 2. My teacher's name is Rahana Miss. Today I am telling you about water. All living things need water to live. We need water for cooking, drinking, bathing, washing clothes and utensils and to keep ourselves clean. We get water from rain. There are different sources of water. Rainfalls in rivers, lakes, ponds and streams. We dig a well to get water from underground. The water in rivers and lakes contain dirt and germs. It is cleaned in waterworks. Do not waste clean water. If you drink dirty water, we can get ill. So, we should not make rivers, lakes and ponds dirty. Thank you.